Thank you. Cheerio! Motherfucking Southern Ontario!
See, I don't want to give all the love. I know we're in Hamilton right now, but I also know that there are people from all over Southern Ontario making this a metal festival. But I gotta say this, you guys have been fucking moshing in a parking lot and fucking getting wasted and hanging out all weekend long. So the fact that you guys are in this room with us, still partying and hanging out means the fucking world. So fucking thank you guys so much. Fuck yeah. I was gonna say, we haven't played fucking Hamilton in way too fucking long. And I apologize. Fuck us. Fuck us. So we're gonna play some old motherfucking jam. For those in the hammer. But this is one that all you guys should know. And for anyone who has no idea who the fuck we are, we're the motherfucking Cancer Bastards from Toronto.
Yeah.
Cities and see familiar faces and fucking that there's still people hanging out and being part of fucking the scene and fucking playing with bands. I know it's different dudes, but seeing dudes like Danch and fucking all the American Hell guys and like fucking just the fact that everybody is still down, like so many people are so familiar and so fucking down for this. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm just saying it means a lot to be a band that can still do that. And that you guys didn't just hang out for like a year. So I feel like George will say the same thing for like Electric on Fire, or the same way like you guys are just down, and the fact that you guys came and hang out and always do that, it fucking means the world. You guys are the fucking best. So we're gonna play the first song off of Birth in the Giant right now that we relearned just for tonight. This song is called Golden Tanks.